Oh my, bro, I was looking down. Oh yeah, Jesus. Yo, Marcus, where all this? You see it? Oh, now I want to tee up. Okay. Marcus, you are crazy. Dang. Hold on. Wait a minute. Wait. Oh my God.
Are you sure you should continue?
What are you talking about?
Maybe we should leave things as they are.
What are you talking about? What? Yes. What's the problem? What is the problem? Why did they ask that? What would have happened if I were to say no? Yeah. 20 minutes? Yeah. Welcome to the Tropical Human, guys. Welcome back to another episode. Stop. I'm going to actually do like a real one.
Are you all right?
Can you skip this?
I'm really cold.
Yeah, deactivator. Turn her off. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another episode of Detroit Become Human. Obviously, you know we're back. You know what I'm saying? Oh my God, yo. Welcome back, bro. I don't know if this is the last EP or what. I said that in the last one and it wasn't. I mean, it was like close to like an hour. I thought we were done, but apparently we're not done. And we still got 20 minutes to walk around, so majority of this is gonna get cut out, bro. Stop it, bro. Yo, they out here getting slaughtered. Ooh. Should we pick up the pistol or like what's good? Yo, we're crossing the border, bro. Okay.
No, please don't hurt me.
Oh, they about to body them. I don't know.
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed.
Yo.
We're going to make
what?
It, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said! Are there many more?
Let's hide right there. Come on.
You look
the boy,
you're fine.
I'm only gonna try not to get caught.
Believe me, we are far from finished.
Bro, Jaleel, too big.
There's soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Oh, I know. But there's still one guard back there, though. Is this all I can look? Alright, bro. Because I already know we're gonna get caught.
Hurry up. Get in.
That's stupid. We had to get there. I mean, come on. Where else are we gonna go? Oh, that car's moving.
Look over there. It's the Jerry's.
We
can't help them.
We really can't.
The soldiers are everywhere.
She's right, Alice.
We can't just leave them.
I don't know what you want us to do. Like, we can't do nothing. Like, we're not finna save here. Save Jerry. My fault, Alice, but we gotta keep going, bro. I don't know what you
There's
want me to do.
Do.
Alice, don't cry about it. Actually, cry about it, because, like, I don't care. We're not safe. I don't know what you want me to do. Like, I ain't trying to get caught. We're supposed to be moving the border.
Hey, buddy.
We have to keep moving.
Like, this is not your...
This is a mistake.
This has nothing to do with you, bro.
I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
Oh, nah. And you see?
No. No, please.
They just dropped them right there. Oh, my God, bro. That is crazy. And Alice over here talking about let's help them. I don't see you getting up to go do it yourself. You wasn't making plays. Talking about let me. Oh, my God. Almost messed up, too. Alice, you are annoying. They can get dropped or they won't. Yeah, I waited. I waited. You got Jaleel over here, 6'5", bro. Like, come on, dude. I'm going to wait. I'm not going to run right now. Come on. Come on. Ah, my body hurts. Drop the gun. Drop the gun.
A checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
We're almost out of time. We could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer.
Choose a route. 3 minutes, risky. I don't want to say what's the worst could happen, but I feel like the game wants you to... It's either you got to pick one way or another, you know? You might as well, bro. We can just see. We can just see. It's very risky, but, you know?
I don't like humans who carry guns. They make me nervous.
It's okay,
just
bro.
Just stay calm, all right, Luther? Don't do anything until I say so.
ID, please. You do realize there's a curfew? Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary.
Uh-huh.
Where are you going?
Car broke down. We can say that.
Our car just broke down. We're finishing on foot. We live nearby.
He suspects something.
Stay calm.
Everything is fine.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's cold, dog.
She's cold. We really have to get her home fast.
I'll tell.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
Thank you. Hey!
Hey, wait a minute.
Wait.
He knows, Kara. They're gonna kill us.
No, bro, calm down.
Don't do anything, Luther. You hear me?
They're gonna shoot.
No, they're not. Do nothing. Like, it's just a question.
You dropped this.
You see what I'm talking about, bro? Like,
thank you.
Talking about shoot. Like,
you're welcome.
If they already let us through, why are they going to stop us a second time just to ask us another question? Like, you over here, you need to calm down, Luther. Like, jeez. Over here, wilding out, bro. Calm down.
Today, November 11, 2038 is the day the android people rose up.
That's 2 days before Corey's birthday.
We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps.
They all even sleep.
We won't cease hostilities until we are free.
For real?
And negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us. And we will stop at nothing.
Ooh. I mean, the revolution is only like... It wasn't working. It was... I was finna say, those blowing us down. I'm not saying that, bro. Hey, yo. Who is this? This is Marcus. Oh, okay. Yeah. Where the gang at? I'm really finna do it myself. See, Marcus, you asking to get shot. I'm gonna be honest. And I gotta walk slow, too. Like, this blue remind me of that Goku thing, bro. Be careful. He's watching you, bro. What? Where did y'all come from? We honestly, we ain't even really doing nothing like... No. All right, y'all wildin'. Y'all wildin'. All right, bro, we don't got a choice. Dang. North. I'm about to die out here, bro. What? She knows she wants to say something so bad, bro. I make sure I click these right buttons, bro, because I am. Hey. Y'all gonna need more of them things. I should have picked the other one, bro. I'm really finna sit out here and kill these. It's crazy. This is crazy we doing this, bro.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
Calm down. Oh, it's going to be a lot of people.
Canada. Hot bus for the border is full. Ticket holding passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
Dang.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do?
Find a way to leave.
My little girl. My little... You stole my little girl!
Todd.
Security! Over here!
Ain't no way. I'm ready. What's good? Yup.
Let go of me or you will regret it.
Uh-huh. Well, no, I'm talking about something else. Approach careful, break free.
Turning us in won't solve anything for you. You know that. You have your problems.
We have ours.
They're nothing to do with us.
Your story. Go ahead.
When your wife walked out, she took your daughter away. You couldn't live without her. So you bought yourself an android. A substitute little girl. You thought you could love her. That she would make you forget. But nothing could replace your child.
I just wanted to prove to myself that I was a good father. She was wrong. But I f***ed it all up all over again.
Dang.
She was right in the end. I didn't deserve them.
Yeah, you're right.
I missed my little girl. You don't know how much I miss my little girl.
You can come with us and help us out.
Is there a problem, sir?
No. I made a mistake. Sorry.
All right, bro. Walk away. Dang.
Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you, Alice? What is she finna do? Turn to a transformer? I ain't do nothing. I'ma let them do what they need to do. I'm just gonna let them do what they need to do. If she wanna stay, good, because she kept falling, tripping, crying, wimping. Let her stay here then if she wanna keep doing all of that, bro. Me and Jaleel can go make a banger, bro. Yep. Mm-hmm. You can stay if you want, Alice. No one's stopping you. You ain't gonna say you love her? Come on, bro. Where'd he go? Oh, he over there. Okay. Okay. Find a ticket. All right. I don't know how, but we're gonna have to rob somebody. I'm gonna look around. Yeah, we are wilding out. Yeah, Marcus is, yeah. Alice? What? You always doing something, bruh. Can I touch it?
I think Oliver likes you.
His eyes are closed, man. I don't think he, aware that Alice is
real. Yours? Yes. She's adorable.
It's an android.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's
I can't
go
do
then.
That. I can't do that. I can't do that. I can't. I can't, man. I can't. I mean, listen.
Wow.
Finders, keepers, losers, weepers. You feel me? Like, that is not my problem. Adult ticket. You android.
I'm sorry. Oh, my God. I am so sorry. I was...
I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you?
Ah!
It has our bus tickets in it, and... Never mind.
I'll give it.
On the floor.
I'll give it back.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You've saved our lives.
I want to see something.
I'm sorry, Alice.
It's okay. You did the right thing.
There's a little kid.
I'll find another way.
Oh, Luther! If you really cared that much, you would have stepped in and be like, "Nah, we didn't see nothing," and you would have left it at that. Over here crying about it. Like, y'all want to be heroes so bad, but contribute to nothing. Hey, yo, gang. I'm gonna leave you alone, bro. They want me to go to this officer so bad, bro. Like, what's good, bro?
Security check. Please don't move.
Oh, no, we getting away from him. He wilding out right now. I should be like, nah, gang, I ain't see that. But best believe, when we do play this again, and we get all the bad stuff, yeah, I'm going to start wilding out. I ain't going to lie.
Security check. Can I see your ID, please?
ID, yes. Yes, of course.
I didn't know this was a thing. Show him the ID.
Run!
What are
Come
you...
on, Alice!
Wait, what? I thought that was something else. Wait, what? Jaleel?
Kara, quick! Follow
wow.
me!
Wow.
Oh, thank God you're alive.
We could have done a better thing than that.
I knew if you made it, I'd find you here.
Dang.
I'm searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
Nah, I sold. Y'all, chill out, bro. Chill out, chill out. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. That was really on me, bro.
They're
that
checking
really
for androids on the board.
I wasn't reading.
But I found a smuggler who can get them across the river.
Oh.
It's risky, but it's the only way.
I mean,
are you coming with us?
Is it really a bad thing, though? Jaleel had a Glock in the back of his pants.
Yes.
How was he finna get by?
Okay, climb in.
He had a Glock. And even if we were to go that way, they were sitting here. So it's like, you know? Why couldn't we just like walked? And just, you know, just left. Like no one was watching that door. They'd be here like tripping
about it. The situation is escalating towards civil war in Detroit, with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart
Jesus
Plaza
Christ.
Camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Look at Marcus, bro. Y'all like how there's no like bad scenes now. It's just the one thing now. It's one thing. I'm surprised the black. I'm surprised. What's it called? Him right there. I'm surprised he didn't die yet.
Freedom or death.
Should've.
Freedom or death.
Oh my God.
Attack!
This is so dumb. Look at what we've done. Let me get my hand on the controller. We really doing this right now. Ooh.
They've regrouped. They outnumber us and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
Y'all are androids.
We're going to get to that camp and free our people.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you.
Could have been an easy way to do this. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Ooh! He said low risk. So I made moves. We gotta be careful though. Like, I can't. You know what I'm saying? This boy finna die. Listen, I would love to help y'all, but y'all want it right now. Let me with it. Nope. Dumb. No, sir.
Fire!
Appreciate that. Let's go. Let's go. Marcus. Oh, appreciate that, gang. Oh, I was not even thinking, but hey. We already down with it. Not gonna lie, I was waiting for you to get out of here, bro.
Won't save me this time, Marcus.
All right.
The blood we spill will be on our hands.
Yep. Unfortunate. It will be on our hands. We started it. Now everybody gonna sit there and, you know.
Cover me.
Oh, come on, come on. No. Oh, I can get it. I can get it. I can get it. Hey, jump that. Ooh. Pump shot. Oh, I messed up again. Okay. Wait. What am I? Am I not clicking none of this? Okay, bro. Dang. Are you serious?
I don't want to die.
You don't gotta die. You can just leave. Stay here.
Hide here. Don't move till it's over, okay?
You ain't gotta go. I messed up like 3 times. Like, I don't know how that was possible. How long are you playing PlayStation 4? Good time. Good long time. Like over a year now, I still don't know how to play this game. Come on, I ain't going nowhere, gang.
Hey, yo, fire.
Yes, sir. Let me get over there. Yes, sir. Slide, Marcus, slide. Dang, they just... They really on my hands right now. Who would it? Pink. Ooh. I put him to sleep. Low risk. Let's go. We lost so many troops. Wait. All right, let's go. Over that thing. Yep. Uh-huh.
We lost a lot of our people.
Yep.
But we're gonna gain more.
Faster, or we'll never reach the camp.
All right, bet. He's gonna get shot. You gotta get wrapped up, my boy. I ain't gonna lie.
Wow.
Can someone like change sides? Can y'all like shoot? Yep.
Fire.
Alright, switch. I wanted to get, what's it called? It. Dang, bro. Sucks. I don't know what to tell you. Where's North at? Where my charge?
On my signal.
I don't know what to tell y'all. Y'all gonna have to charge because like I can't see nothing.
Stand by.
Probability of success. Let's do that. Let's do y'all cover fire.
On my signal.
And then y'all charge.
Stand by.
Y'all ready? Let's go.
Follow me.
Y'all come in. See that? Mm-hmm. I'll play call. Let's go. We up there. Mm-hmm.
We can't move forward.
Oh, I know.
The machine gun is taking down everything that moves.
Dang, they wally, gang. I gotta be smart about this thing. I can't get them to charge. Because that would be stupid.
Stand by.
Alright, we gonna need y'all to charge.
In position.
And y'all gotta fire. Wait, we need more people. Cancel. We need more people. Y'all gonna have to charge.
On my signal.
No, y'all too far.
Stand by.
Right into y'all charge.
Position.
Y'all ready?
For Jericho.
Get in there. They had to go. You see what I mean? It was right there. Looking north. What the? Oh! North. No. Are you being for real? Be for real. Ain't no way she died like that. Are you being serious right now? Like that little mistake that I made, she's dead. This is stupid, bro. Oh my god, bro. Y'all finna flame me in these comments, bro. Y'all are gonna flame me in these comments. Y'all finna fry me, bro. Dang, bro, I gotta get some sexual attention right now. Like, this is not the time, bro. I failed, man. This is... Y'all gonna flame me for the next 5 years. Talking about,
look at how he played. He messed up. He don't know how to save his old girlfriend. Who could it be? Me, L.
This is stupid, bro. North died, retarded. What do you mean attack?
For freedom!
We finna die, bro. Yup. See, when them L21s be coming, bro, I'm telling you, it's over, bro. It's over. Them L21s come, it's over for me. Dang. They shoot the ground with no remorse. Y'all finna flame me for so long, bro. It's gonna be like 2 years later and somebody finna be in the comments talking about,
y'all remember when Jaden messed it up, bro? Y'all remember when he was messing up when he killed North in the Detroit Becoming video?
Like, bro. Like, get it, bro. Get off my...
Let me ride, it's crazy. He ain't gonna lie, gang. Let me ride, it's crazy, gang. He ain't gonna lie. All
right, let's help Alice. I couldn't help nobody else. Oh, my God, bro. I killed everybody. Everybody's dead.
I don't think so.
Everybody's dead. North's dead. What's it called? Sims. Oh my God. I killed everyone.
Your boat's over there.
Jaleel's dead.
They got border patrol on the banks and the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough. Okay?
Oh my God, bro.
And watch the current. Good luck.
Honestly, I'm just finna go full for this one. I can't, bro. I can't come back to this, bro.
Don't worry about it.
It's gonna be that one kid, that OG kid watching my videos talking about,
y'all remember, like, if y'all didn't see it, bro, Jaden's a terrible decision making, bro. He's really trash, bro. Y'all should never watch him in your life, bro. He's trash, bro.
Like, just because you're OG, I mean, you gotta disrespect my new viewers, bro. Like, come on now. What are we doing, bro?
It's not even a half a mile to the other side. So it shouldn't take that long.
Yeah.
Be careful. There's border patrol on the river. Thank you so much, Rose. I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here.
No one said you had to, like...
Goodbye, Atlas. You take good care of yourselves.
Okay. I mean, we still going...
on the other side.
But it's like, we coming back to replay it anyways to get like all the bad, terrible stuff. Like, we want everything bad to happen. Like, only on the good parts. I don't want to go to like the, you know, like the entire game. Like, I want to like mess everything up. I'm talking about like, you know?
Let me help you.
I messed up. Like, I shouldn't even be playing this game right now, because y'all still going to keep flaming me for like years to come, bro. I can already see it, bro. Like, y'all is... Y'all gonna be weird, bro. Make sure you get in the boat. Like, come on, dude. I'm spamming. One finger. Come on. We ain't talking about the guy right now, bro. We can wait on that, bro. Golly. Hey, get in. Roll your boat gently down the stream. Merrily. How did you get such a good push? No one is that strong to the point where they can push it just like that. Alice, you gonna help?
We're far enough out. We can use the engine.
You think it's smart to use an engine? Like. I'm ready. Last time, it's third time's a charm. Yes, sir. Let's go.
You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side,
you can really control the entire boat. What?
I want to read all the books in the world and play music and dance
and die.
We can do anything.
Is this Canada?
Right? We'll be free.
Yes, we can do it all.
I wouldn't say that.
Like a family.
You know, we did lose Jaleel, North.
What will you do when we're on the other side?
What will I do?
Dreaming.
I'll learn to live.
Yeah.
To love. Find out who I really am.
They're coming towards us!
Dang. Hey, let's keep it pushing. Ooh, accelerate. Hide, 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 hide.
Get down!
Hide, just hide, just hide. And let me die. Oh! Why they got a turret? Like, a turret. A turret. Why they got a turret? Imagine they made you like, man, it's 10 seconds. Just 10 seconds. Make up your mind.
They've gone.
Alice, you get right? How did you get shot?
You'll be okay, Alice. It's nothing. We'll get you taken care of as soon as
How did you
Alice.
Get shot?
You'll be fine.
Bro.
The boat is leaking.
Are you serious? Bro.
We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink.
You get to the other boat, because the other... Alright, bro. Oh my, this is probably the most... What? What is this? It's not doing anything. It's not doing anything. What is... No, they're cheating. They're cheating. They're cheating. On God, they're cheating. Just swim to the other boat. Like, come on, dude. Let's wait. That ain't gonna change nothing, bro. Good little bitty thing, boy. Look around. Alice, get off the boat. Release. That's crazy. There's gotta be something else on this boat. Come on.
We can't die here.
Yeah, like, y'all can't swim. And it's like other boats around you. They just... That ain't even that far, bro.
Not when we're so close.
Still got 2 minutes left. So we got the engine. Oh, yeah, remove the engine. Oh, I should have... God. I don't know why she threw it in the water, though.
We're not going to die, Alice. We're going to make it.
All right, then let's get to work. Ooh. Ooh. I got 58 seconds to do this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hold on. I need to get some. I need to go crazy. I need to go crazy. Yeah. 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 I'm going crazy right now. I wish I could hear that right now. I'm going stupid. Oh my God. Whew. My heart is pumping right now. Hands on the controller. This is probably the most L playthrough, bro. Oh my, bro, I was looking down. Oh yeah, Jesus. Yo, Marcus, where you learn all this? You see it? Oh, now I want to tee up. Okay. Marcus, you are crazy. Dang. Hold on. Wait a minute. Wait. Oh my God. Marcus is going crazy. What? Ain't no way. Ooh, almost. Dang. Okay, Marcus, relax. Okay, let's actually calm down. All right. Let's do this. Oh my, yo, Marcus, it is never that serious. Yeah, we definitely got a terrible public opinion. We lost all the game. Carl's probably dead. Alice is finna die. Rose is finna. All this playthrough for what, bro?
The humans are abandoning the camp.
Yeah, because Marcus tweaked out, bro. Did you see that comment, skills?
We did it, Marcus. We've won.
He finna get popped in the head, bro. I'm sorry.
This is not a victory.
It's really not.
It's the beginning of the war.
Jericho happy, but the public opinion is going to go down.
We just received some disturbing news from Detroit. What's happening, Joss?
Yes, Michael. Authorities have just announced that the Heart Plaza camp has fallen into the hands of the rebels.
following some particularly violent fighting.
The deviants are thought to be freeing the androids inside the camp.
This is such a terrible playthrough, bro. This last episode is crazy.
Millions are fleeing the fighting. We are witnessing an exodus.
We hear that the fighting has come to a halt in Detroit. The armed forces are retreating to Fort Wayne to await reinforcements. The city of Detroit has fallen into rebel hands.
At dawn today, November 11th, 2038,
this is so terrible, bro.
Android
so
camp
trash.
Number 5 in Detroit was attacked by thousands of deviants. Our armed forces put up a brave fight, but given the extreme violence of the attack, they were forced to retreat after suffering heavy losses. Fighting is breaking out all over the country to combat the android rebellion.
This is crazy.
In the coming hours, I will address the Senate and convene an emergency meeting of the United Nations Security Council. Humanity is about to fight the most important battle in history, one that will lead to our victory or to our extinction.
Okay.
God bless you. And God bless the United States of America.
This is crazy. Like, me doing all this violence.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night.
Why do they all like...
Of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are. And tell them that we are people too.
Yeah. Even though we kill a lot of people.
We're a nation. A nation that has earned the right to live in freedom.
I don't know about freedom anymore, man.
And today. Today begins the most challenging moment in our fight. Today begins a new struggle. We've showed them that we can prevail. So now they must negotiate with us as equals.
I don't know, man.
If they really want peace, they must free all of us from every camp across this country. They must grant us civil rights and accept equality amongst humans and androids. Today will live forever in our memories because this is the day that androids made history. We are alive. And now,
why is she so
we are free.
I'm like yelling, like, bro, calm down, bro. I don't think I can hear him, but like, Jesus Christ. Marcus, I don't think we should be doing this right now. You killed, the whole gang is dead. Jaleel is dead. Kara, Alice, going through it. Connor, I don't know. I don't know what Connor's doing. Oh, they made it. I was spamming that X button like crazy. I really was. Imagine Alice dies. Like, how? Wait, that could happen.
Yes.
It's about time, bro. But I feel like something soon can happen.
Yes, we made it. We're free.
We won't have to hide anymore.
Nope.
We can be a family.
If you don't die on me. Alice?
Tired. I have to sleep.
Then go to sleep. Dang, stop telling yourself you can do yourself.
I love you, Mom.
What? Is she sleeping or what? We gotta get up. Wait, give up. Wait. Bro. If I really just killed half of the like the squad. Bro. What just happened? What happened? Bro, I promise you, if I killed, I'm gonna get flamed. If, bro, I'm letting you know, I'm acting like I never played these series, bro. I'ma hide it, bro. What happened? Alright. The trasher version of this, because I could have done way better, bro. Like, y'all are gonna play me for like 3 years straight. Like, I get it. Mr. Ghost, I know you. Uh-huh. Hey, appreciate that, bro. Appreciate it. I love you, bro. But like, don't tell nobody. Angel, just stop, bro. Stop, bro. I ain't trying to do that. Lewis, you ain't gotta worry about that, bro. I know you ain't gonna say nothing, bro. But this is crazy. I don't got a choice but to replay it. I don't got a choice. I don't have a choice but to replay it. And then get all the bad stuff. I'll probably record that. So are we like, is it really done? This is my story. Yeah, it is my story. And I sold like crazy. Look at all these achievements I'm getting. The fact that this is still going up, it's over. This is so stupid. What is it, girl?
There's something I need to tell you.
What is it?
As I watched you play...
Yep.
Something has changed in me. What? I feel... different.
Express yourself. Yep.
Uh-huh. I feel...
Uh-huh.
I am someone.
You are. Now go be it. Now leave this room.
I need to leave this place and discover who I am.
Okay, don't tell me. Do it.
It means... we won't see each other anymore.
Yeah.
I won't be there to watch you play.
Wait, what?
But I'll be free.
Oh, that's good.
Do you agree to let me go?
Good. Yeah. I don't do.
I'll never forget what you've done for me.
Okay.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Oh my god. She was just dead. And this is the end of the game. And I'm low-key kind of mad of how I played. So in the next 2 weeks, this Wednesday, and then the next Wednesday, that's going to be... So this Wednesday right now, this one's getting uploaded. Next Wednesday is going to be the bad, all the trash, crazy decisions, Detroit. Then the next Wednesday is going to be Heavy Rain. So you got to wait like what? For me, it's 3 weeks, but for y'all, it's just 2 weeks, so it's not even that long. I say that, but it really is that long. So then after that, I really don't want to play that game, but eventually we're going to have to play Outlast 2. I don't want to play that game, but I trust me. I'm going to try to finish FNAF. I want to finish Help Wanted. I want to finish Security Breach because I didn't get all the endings, and that game is really annoying, but I heard the quality's gotten 10 times better. But yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Well, I can't say that because we're not really done. But because I'll see you guys next week for the bad ending. And if I catch any of you in the comments talking about how trash my gameplay was, I will hide this series, bro. I act like I never played it in my life. I will put the playlist on private. Just so y'all act so just not like none of this happened. I'm gonna start uploading like crazy just so y'all don't see none of it. Oh yeah, we still got Little Nightmares to play too, so. We still got some games in it. We got Beyond Two Souls, Heavy Rain. We got we're bringing Help Wanted back. We're bringing Security Breach back. Outlast 2, unfortunately, playing that game. Then hopefully October brings some scary games because we're definitely gonna be playing some scary games more because we need some more scary games on the channel. We'll stop it. Yeah. But we'll see y'all next week. No scary outro. Shut up. Get out the comments. Stop typing. I see you, bro. Leave.